Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, we started Advance Wars 2, Black Hole Rising. This time, it's Flak Attack. Oof. Vendetta. We'll just have to deal with it the usual way. Yes.
Let's do it.
Yeah. Now this little guy is the big problem. Even if we light him up, he still is going to cause trouble. Okay, so we should be fine. Okay, so we should be able to fire from here. Yeah, I can bomb him, but where's the fun in that? Take out bombers. Oh,
Commander.
Oh no.
Roger.
Alright, now we know. Thank you. just slowly blasting. We'll soon have max blast, so that should be fun. Oh!
Why faint?
Okay, now.
You're gonna get hurt.
Well, they didn't change the quotes. Bum bum bum. Yes, yes, I know. Keep you there. Give him a tasty air unit. Or two.
Max Force.
which is what I want. I want it to pop. And these guys are gone. That did not go as well as I hoped, but hey. All
right, yeah. No.
Ego might want to say something about that girlfriend comment.
I'll defend this country with every muscle I'm made of.
That technique, yeah, I could have done it better, but didn't want to deal with waiting.
Hey there.
Thank you, Hachi. And you know what? Might as well do the lab mission next. Test of time. That intel. Interesting. Test of time. Usually we get pick who we want, but this is a tutorial, so. Punch a hole. We can even root them. But it's more fun to try and capture that lab right under their noses. Place the recon here. And we can see what we're dealing with. Place you here, just so we can get a bit of extra range. Or well, extra sight, more like, but hey. Okay. Mm-hmm. fire at the Recon. Okay. Trying to get that Recon so I can pull back the medium tank. Which is all part of my plan. Perfect. Yeah. Exactly enough. We'll just fight the anti-airs. I believe there's a lander in that reef, which is annoying and stupid.
Okay.
I believe. Yeah, we can't move in yet. But. Yeah, there's a lander here. A, how did Flak get that there? And B, why isn't Flak doing the impossible, just his power? Like, seriously. I'm going to use that to heal. I'll hold the place. That's such a nice lander. Might as well see if we can take out some of their strongest units. Boom. Nope. Alright. No, wait. Actually. Nope, we're not. We haven't actually faced neo-tanks. I'll talk about them later.
Yes. I can't wait to try out a neo-tank.
Perfect. I think one more mission should be fine. Lash out. Actually, maybe get one more in.
Okay. Set a trap for you. I did. Huh?
No. No. I'm glad Orange Star is still tutorializing me for some unforeseen and unexplicable reason. Ugh. Good news is, I don't care. Dive. I can get myself some cover fire. Move you guys up. Ball them. Okay. Complete my turn. And we should be able to throw a counterattack. Alright. I keep forgetting we're facing Lash.
Yep.
Oh, I can pull out double time. Not really what's helpful here. You know what? Blast that sub away. I can sail right in. I've just got a whole turn. I did it again.
You're so silly.
But now we can see. I really like Lash's design update. Perfect. We've almost got the wired. But let's move on. The Wundukund of Black Hole Army. A small, fierce, brilliant inventor shrivels in the joy of battle. She gains 10% power per train star. Getting her way? Not getting it. Terrain tactics? Not great. Prime tactics, though. Really good. If she can get across. Of course, she's still weak to snow. Blast the battleship away. Not letting her gain any great boosts. Maybe here. The problem is that one infantry is there. Move! You know what? Thankfully, I could put you into repair mode. No, I think you should be, though. I'm fine. Thankfully, I can just blast her and victory march. Might as well just blast anything. Superpower.
Now it's my turn. Victory march.
Victoria Macha. Game over.
Dummy, I prefer artificial malevolence. Powering down. Flash. She's gonna be a handful.
And there's a train going by. Just as we S-Rank. So, next time, since this train's going to be a while.
Hey there.
Yes, I know, Hachi. It's going to be a while before it passes. Let's do the last mission or star next time. This is Xenonisma, signing out.